few questions that you could answer for us.
Every time I think it's over, someone else wants to photograph me or punch me or ask me to rebook it. We will keep this short, I promise. When the attacks first started, we put guards at all the campus gates on campus, but that man still somehow got in the dorm rooms.
Had you noticed anyone new on campus?
We've already talked about this. I know it's hard, but sometimes it helps to go through it.
Maybe someone quiet. You seem like he was always just a little too close.
I don't think so. What about anyone that suddenly not around anymore?
Did you get to? I kept trying to do that.
You did?